When streaming the video content over the internet, you may experience buffering depending on your internet service. If you are seen buffering or long load time when you try to play online games, show or movies, this problem is limited to the internet connection only. Cable TV is free from such a buffering problem. So in this video, we check out why there is no buffering of TV broadcasting in the way that internet videos are buffered. The internet buffering problems are usually caused by one of the three issues. Firstly, your internet connection is too slow to keep up with the incoming data. The streaming providers can't send your device the data it's need fast enough. Your home Wi-Fi network is slower than downloads. Possibly the most common form of buffering occurs when your internet speed is too slow to download the amount of data needed. If the stream reaches the point where it no longer has enough data download, it will pause the video and thus you have to wait again while more data downloads. The buffering is the collision that is more over internet, as it's multi-directional and anyone can surf on whatever they want at any time, whereas collision on TV signal is very negligible, as the same thing you out to everyone. It has uninterrupted and constant stream of video. Here, instead of buffering, TV is making static noise, device that draw a lot of power, often give off a lot of electronic interference. If electronic interference is occurring, it can create static and various form of noise on TV display that result in poor viewing experience. The traditional TV doesn't buffer because each channel on your traditional TV actually has its own completed separate frequency inside your coaxial cable, and each frequency is dedicated to one channel only. Also, whatever channel you are turned it to is showing the same thing at all times to everyone receiving the signal. On the other hand, when you are trying to streaming to your smart TV online, smart TV is also keep buffering sometimes. It may result from a technical problem with the content provider or your internet service provider, but it can also occur when too many devices openly use an internet connection at the same time. This buffering issue could be related to a weak wireless connection between your TV and router. The cable television is a system of delivery TV program to consumer. Cable internet uses the same technology as cable television, but to access the cable internet you need a cable modem and a cable modem terminator system. Generally, the internet and TV broadcasting are affected by weather. Even the lightest rain or snowfall can absorb radio frequency that allow you to connect to internet and TV shows wirelessly.